These nominees not only touched our hearts, but they also captured the spirit and the message of their films.
Here are the nominees for Best Original Song.
From Black Panther, All the Stars. From Dumplin', Girl in the Movies. From A Private War, Requiem for a Private War. From Boy Erased, Revelation. From A Star is Born, Shallow.
And the Golden Globe goes to... Shallow, A Star is Born.
This is the first win and first nomination for this incredible writing team. They win their Golden Globe tonight for the music and lyrics of Shallow and A Star is Born. Accepting the award tonight is Mark Ronson.
Okay, I'm going to talk for a minute because she's indisposed. Thank you, Bradley Cooper. You took our heartfelt, honest tune and you gave it emotional resonance that we could have only dreamed of, seriously. The way you weave the lyrics into the film and the narrative of your beautiful, heartbreaking film is why we're standing up here tonight, I believe. Thank you to the Hollywood Foreign Press, of course. Thank you to Warner Brothers. A big thank you to Lucas Nelson and The Promise of the Real, whose arrangement and performance brought equal parts beauty and kick-ass. To Natalie Hemby, Hillary Lindsay, all the amazing people who wrote on this soundtrack, to be singled out on a soundtrack that's so great from start to finish is really amazing. A soundtrack available on Interscope Records, CDs, and streaming services.
Tom Helmhurst.
And Tom Helmhurst.
Thank you for mixing Shallow 18 times.
Yes.
We're so sorry that we did that to you, but we love you.
And finally,
and
to the captain of the SS Shallow. Because when you write a song with Lady Gaga, all you're doing is making yourself into the best supporting cast you can be. The genius comes from you. It's up there. You're the one who led us into the deep waters and truly made this song what it is with your devastatingly beautiful performance in the film as an actor and as a singer, and we thank you for that.
I just have to say, as a woman in music, it is really hard to be taken seriously as a musician and as a songwriter. And these three incredible men, Andrew Wyatt, Anthony Rossomando, Mark Ronson standing with me, they lifted me up, they supported me. Thank you also to Ben Rice for working on this song with us. We love you. Thank you. And Bradley, I love you.